What's up, y'all? It's your boy JTMM, aka JustTenMoreMinutes, aka the freaking 10, back again. This time, the subscriber's request, and this one is Ghost with Hunter's Moon. First time reacting to Ghost. So just a little bit about the song itself. So again, the name is Ghost, is the artist. Title is Hunter's Moon. It was released on their Impera album, which was this year. Thought it was interesting on the songwriters. It's listed a Ghoul, Ryder, and Max Gron. So that always throws me for a loop when they throw a little funny name out there. Now, with that being said, let's switch it up. Let's take a look, see what we think. All right, here we go. Nice switch to a little 8mm type film.
It's been a long time coming. I'm coming back for you, my friend. To where we'd hide as children. I'm coming back for you, my friend.
All right, so I'm going to pause it there. Very interesting song. Yeah, it's very interesting because it's different, obviously, than Ginger or any of the other bands that I've reviewed in that sense. Again, another straightforward one. It's been a long time coming. I'm coming back for you, my friend. To where we'd hide as children, I'm coming back to you, my friend. Though my memories have faded, they come back to haunt me once again. And though my mind is somewhat jaded now, it's time for me to strike again. It's a hunter's moon. Under a headstone, sister, I'm dying to see you, my friend. Back in the old century, I'm dying to see you, my friend. Though my memories have faded, they come back to haunt me once again. And though my mind is somewhat jaded now, it's time for me to strike again. Tonight, it's a hunter's moon. Now, here's the part that's interesting, because as I'm looking at it, right, we're at a minute 44 and it's only 3 minutes and 43 seconds. And quite honestly, they've got maybe 10 lines left. And part of them are a refresh of the through my memories have faded. They come back and haunt me once again. So they repeat that again. So I'm curious to see the visuals that they put with that. The lyrics are okay. I don't know if this is their best. Not having them before, but the lyrics, I would have liked to see more depth in the lyrics, right? Because out of all of the lyrics, you've got the though my memories have faded, they come back to haunt me once again. They repeat that 1, 2, 3 times. And the other lyrics are, it's a long time coming. I'm coming back for you, my friend. Where we'd hide as children, I'm coming back to you, my friend. And then the one I just read about, under a headstone, sister, I'm dying to see you, my friend. Back in the old cemetery, I'm dying to see you, my friend. So it's not a very in-depth song. Music-wise, I like it, though. It's got a great beat, great melody. I think, and again, this is what interests me when y'all give me recommendations, because each song hits different for every person. And I forget who recommended Ghost. But when I see these, right, and I go and I hear them, I am going to interpret it maybe different than who requested it. And for me, when I look at those and I look at the lyrics, it doesn't hit for me, but there's little pieces of it that do. It was simply similar to Alien Weaponry, right? I loved the lyrics. And I think Jim was the one that said, you know, that the chords and the construction of the song, excuse me, is something that is overused. And I think this one kind of falls into the same thing, because it just, the song itself doesn't have a lot of depth for me. Well, let's let it finish out and see where it goes. Guitar part. Okay, so that song ended a lot better than how it started, because I really like kind of that ending visual, right? A Hunter's Moon, he's back up, because it almost gives you that Michael Myers feel. Let me switch back up, give him my final thoughts. So this one's interesting, because I still stand by that it doesn't have a lot of depth for me, and maybe it's just because when I listen to songs, I'm really looking for a story to be told, and really with only having two verses of true depth of, you know, the it's been a long time coming, I'm coming back to hide where we hid as children, you know, and then the second part of the under the headphones, headstone sister, it doesn't tell a complete story. And that's what makes it a miss for me. On the bonus side of, I like their visuals. I like the ending of the video. So, and I like, you know, one thing I kind of heard as they were playing with some of the vocal effects, it seems like they have almost like a classic rock type of inspiration in some of that, because, you know, on some of it, I heard a little bit of Asia, you know, maybe even some Journey. As far as inspiration, now they're playing obviously a different genre, but there's some of just those lasting vocal effects. It was like, oh, okay, that sounds very familiar. And to me, when bands do that and add that layer of just not just coming out there and going, boom, 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 here's our song, but they add those little effects, you know, call me a kid in the candy store. I enjoy that. So I definitely want to hear more of their music. I'm seeing that they've got other stuff, obviously. So I'll definitely check it out in the future and see what it's like. So whoever had requested from Ghost, if there's another song you want me to check out from them, let me know. And I will definitely check it out and add it to the list of the wheel. Until then, I always have to do it. I got to give that self-promotion. So if you like the video, leave me a comment, hit that like button. If you like the content I'm putting out, put that subscribe button in your rear view and press it and go, because I'm coming out with new content every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and then bonus content where I can. So with that being said, my friends, I hope you enjoyed this video. I am JTMM. And always remember, if someone tells you to stop what you're doing, don't ask for one, don't ask for two, and certainly don't ask for five. Someone asks you to stop what you're doing, always ask for just 10 more minutes. I'll see you next time. I'm out.